Good morning, guys. About 10 a.m. and we got us a doozy. You know that scene in Fast and Furious where they go underneath the trailer? Well, this is the deleted scene you never saw.
I'm just gonna take a few quick statements and then they'll be on their way.
Oh, absolutely. It's gonna take about 15 minutes to set up.
Okay, cool.
Go for it. Leave them locked. Actually, yeah, go for it, bro. You can taste the brakes.
I'm ready. I came, hey, this is what I came with to go do a rollover.
You know, I got a Milwaukee gun for that, right? We are on the 10 westbound at Fraser, which is before the 605, obviously. Now we got I think he said 40,000 pounds in the trailer. Why does it look like it's leaning, or is that just the embankment? I'm thinking of using the spreader bar on this one. Oh yeah, I can use a spreader bar. Looking underneath here to see my lift points. Okay, Josh. Dry. Okay, got it. Thank you very much. Oh, empty. Does this job be any easier? I'm gonna back up now and just move right here to the rear. No point in using a spreader bar if it's empty. 90 degrees off the side. It's right behind the DOT bumper. Right here's good. Empty, huh? See, I'm honest with you guys. I could lie and say it's 40,000 pounds to look cool, but no point in that. What do they say? Papitas? Inside there, not on the side by the plate, but right here on the inside.
Right here?
Yes. I prefer to go on the outside, but
that plate?
Yeah, I'll bend that plate. I could just take it off. What's holding it? Just two screws?
Yeah. But it's this is gonna bend. That's where it ends.
Oh, okay. I can get away with it because it's empty, bro. It's all good.
Straight up, huh?
Right there's perfect. You're good. What do you look like? You just got out of bed.
I did.
My dad's
getting out of my sleeper.
You're trying to get my dad to fire you?
A little bit. No.
Free spool off. Cash, a quick favor, put that chain up well when you're done with your TikTok.
You want me to go?
Close my front toolbox. Just put that chain in that strap so it doesn't hit. Okay, guys, we're ready. my spill, my absorbent. Up top.
Up top.
Up top, throw it to me, please. That's a lot of spill. It looks like they did on the cat, it said 25 gallons of spill contained. But, that was inevitable. There, start laying it down. You got more? I should have way more than that. Give it to me. Shoot it, Castro. Time is of the essence. Thank you. Step down, please.
That's it?
Yeah. That's good, bro. That should contain it, and we'll just do this right here. All right. We're pretty much almost ready.
All right.
Yeah. this one. Put the 3/8 chain, I mean the 5/6 in the ship, not chain. Put it in right there by the exhaust, the shipping container hook. Yes. Pretty dope, right?
Got the A-arm.
And I'm going to the passing channel, just to kind of not twist it, but give it a slight turn when it comes out. Right here, bro.
Hold on.
Oh, my bad. Here, when he's ready. A little bit more line. Good, bro?
I forgot how to bring the trailer for a second.
You forgot how to do light duty?
I forgot for a minute.
Oh, it's a neutral. Resistance I got, that's exactly what I wanted. I only need to break it free a little bit. And the wheels already turned left, which is even more beautiful. Can you?
Yeah.
Oh, shoot. No way. What the? Beautiful, man. Make sure it's good. From there he could fix it. Or use Hulk.
What time is gonna open it? I think it's gonna have the lock on it.
Nah, no, it's not locked. He opened it for me earlier.
The fucking pallet jack in there.
A single
pallet. He knew it was not empty, bro.
Why it was leaning?
It charged the extra.
I grab this end, you grab that end. Hold on.
Okay. Oh, whatever. Oh, you want to go here? Carry the hat.
Ta-da! Let's go.
Am I YouTube?
Yes.
With my muscular too?
I way through.
All right.
I really think we should use the truck to put it in, dude.
Want to?
Yeah.
I keep having issues with these stupid recording equipment dying in these horrible heat. So hopefully the 360 caught a lot. Don't know where it died. This guy's gonna get off the freeway, assess the damage, but we're ready to roll. Thank you, Priority One. What the? Let's just get off.
And then they're gonna escort him to us?
No, no, he's done. It's only a request.
Oh, but he says he's gonna escort him to us. I don't get it. So I just found the people to follow us?
Let's just get up to a safe haven, all right? Peace out, y'all.